To solve this question, we will first multiply 2 on both sides, which gives us 2a on the left equals to 2m plus n on the right. In our next step, we'll subtract n on both the sides, which gives us 2a minus n on the left equals to 2m on the right. We are solving for m, so let's divide 2 on both the sides, which gives us 2a minus n over 2 equals to m. We will write this equation the other way, which is m equals to 2a minus n over 2. So this is our solution. We have solved for m.